Hello everybody, I'm PeshkaCh, Tykhon Cherniaiev. I'm 8 and I enjoy chess. Now I want to show you my daily training on lichess.org. In daily training, 6 access puzzles, play blind for the stock shell, 6 and LF5, and play with live audience rate in high 2200. Let's go. Okay, how can you hear me? Broadcast will start. Oops, I really? Yeah. Maybe on Twitch I start. Stream or no? What it was? I start the broadcast. Okay, I start. Just to black. Yeah, great. Just to black. Now you okay? Can hear me on puzzles, but on YouTube without stream. Okay, first puzzle of the day. Checkmate, right? No, on YouTube I start stream only 30 seconds ago. Luck. Okay. White's move in this puzzle. Knight d4, knight d4, bishop d4, bishop b5. Bishop d4, right. Yeah. Right, next puzzle. White's move in this puzzle. Rook h1, rook d1, rook d1, rook d1. Rook H or Rook D? I think Rook H because of Rook D1, Queen of 3, Rook 8, Queen H1. Like that. Let's do Rook H1, am I right? Yeah. Puzzle done, great. Next puzzle. Let's move. B takes E. B takes E, Bishop A6. Good rep. But 95? But 95? Knight of 3. Let's do 95, am I right? Yeah. Yeah, puzzle done, great. Next puzzle. White's move. Okay, here, queen of 7, bishop of 6, queen g8. Right? Okay, bishop d4, here, back with the bishop because queen was defense. Yeah, puzzle done, great. Next puzzle, white move in this puzzle. Knight e7, rook e7, rook b, bishop f8, bishop h6, bishop c8. Rook c, queen c, queen e7, bishop e7, bishop f8, rook e2. Rook b8, king f8. Please excuse me. Okay, rook b8, king f8, knight e7, rook e7, rook b8, bishop f8. Bishop h6, bishop c8. But maybe g4, we say to open screen, please get out. He get out. Bishop c8, g4. Bishop f8, g4. Let's do it, is am I right? g4. G takes 70 takes C, F takes. Oh, queen. Oh, queen E1, queen E4. Okay. Queen F1 or queen D1? Queen D1, queen E5. Queen F1, queen E5, 2. Bishop H6, bishop C8. G takes 7, G takes C, no. Ah! Bishop C8, we have a queen E7, bishop E7, G takes F. Let's do it, is am I right? Yeah? Yeah, puzzle done. Plus 24, great. Next puzzle. Let's move in this puzzle. Okay. Anyway, lichess never not give to me at plus 24. Okay. If C takes B, H3, H2, H1. Looks simple. Looks great. C takes B, but not H3 now because B takes H2, 8. H1, queen of 8, he first. Let's do C takes B, am I right? Bishop E6, so disappointing. But bishop E6, C takes B. Yeah. Now's it. H2, H1. Puzzle done. Great. Okay, now 6 success puzzles. Excuse me. I have plus 29 from tactic, and did you see what I did? 5 puzzles, plus 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. Whoa, plus 24, and again 1. Stop, I did 5 on there. Okay, great. Plus 24, okay. Go to preference, go playful chess. Mainly chess, play with the machine, stock shallow 6, random side column, black, white. No chap. Please. Chap on B2. On G7. On open as well, chap on D2. I know it. Chap on D8. Chap C4. Should guess so. G5 and H3. Rook E1, C3, Bishop F4, okay, Rook D7, Rook AD1. Okay, exchange of the rooks. E5. Mm-hmm. Bishop E3. Okay. Bishop C5 and Bishop A3. Trying to prevent Alton's castle. Knight F3. What are you doing? You lost stamp. Knight H4. Knight G6. Knight G6, bishop C2, rook D2. Bishop h7. It's okay. Let's need the a6. Let's play e4. e4. Rook d5. Okay. Let's play rook h5. If I not blunder. If I blunder nothing. Bishop g8, chop on h8. I'm blunder nothing, it's great. Chop on e7. b5. I would better chop on b5 or f7. On f7, I like. I can simple chop on b5 with a pawn. Chop on b5 with a bishop. And knight of f9 g6. What opponent's doing? I have a question. Knight g3. Okay, bishop h7 and 5. Okay. No, king e7. Knight 4, really? It's really f6. Knight g3. Excuse me, bishop b6, bishop d3. Knight f5, bishop f5. Knight f5. Let's play, because I have 3 extra pawns, what can be better? But if king of. He didn't eat king of 7, it was better to me. But he do play, not 2 plus to me, he should play. Not plus to me. F4, trying to close the position at h4 h5. King of 2. Okay, 3 extra pawns, it's winning. 3 extra pawns, it's winning position to me, but it should be a win. It's a game. King e2, king d3, king e4, king d5, king c6, bishop g1. Okay, let's sacrifice then g4 because opponents can easily chop 2 more points, but okay, king c6, b4, now we did b5, b6, b7, b5, opponents did nothing, he not chop the pawn, if he not chop the pawn, then it's me. Because computer not chop the pawn, so material only one after this he have two not better position. G7, say queen, bishop e6, queen g8, bishop f5. Mate and I will, and yeah, mate and I will, same stock shallow 6. Okay, great. Yeah, from opponent, opens give. Not from opening, on h5 he gave to me opponent. After that, it's simple winning, and second pawn, third pawn. Maybe the realization was not too good. Yeah, bishop 4 or bishop 5 better. So knight f5. But it's not losing. It's not losing move. In that here, 5 fixed the 5 plus pawns against 2 defense in simple win. Others don't want to jump because of simple king. Yeah, king d7 and his king is poor and bishop e3, b4, z, b5, c5, spinning, everything spinning. After that, simple winning, yeah. And here I give a checkmate and I want him stop shallow 6, go to preference, level chess no, mainly chess. This is a game of C Mayerevoit playing the Dry Swan Mulder. Yeah, and now I'll be back in a few minutes. Hello again, I'm here. Create a game, random site, let's go. Okay. Yeah, let's see, let's continue to see the game of C Mayer. See my every void play against Dry Swan Mulder. That. Ten control in the game, 10+0, 97, Bremen 95, and 95 and 95. Okay. I'm playing Zoo Paris again. No, not again. Zoo Paris. I only see his game, I remember. Hello, good luck. His run. I don't know. Knight of six. C6, E6, BD7, B6. Okay. Bishop B7. Please excuse me. Okay. Okay. We need to Bishop D6. Chop, knight of six, Bishop E7, okay. Okay. Okay, right now, let's think in my idea play Shoot Castle. I didn't play Shoot Castle 1 month ago because Bishop G5, Bishop E7 is simple. Bishop F6 and Queen H7. You should play H6. Bishop H6. Okay, like that. Variations like that. Maybe now I will. Maybe I will play Knight D7 after Knight G5. After Bishop G5, I mean Rook D1, okay. Let's play H6 and Shoot Castle, or Queen, or C5. I don't know. To clear what move I will do. I will see an open move, of course. should play one move. About what I have some scenes. I will do these scenes about what I seen. About what I think, like that. All on logic. All logic. Logical puzzle. Queen h3. I can do a c5. I can play c5, d takes c, bishop c5. Does he not have a check? Not have a. Let's play c5. D takes c. He like to chop on c5. Bishop c5. Chop on c5 one more time. Bishop e2. Bishop e2. Queen e7. Bishop e2. Queen e7. Idea. But okay, if I want to go to castle, I should play queen e7 or queen c7 like that. Okay. But if opponents chop on c5, he chop not simple, he I think chop with idea. But only with what idea? Only with what idea? I don't know. I have an idea. Yeah. Great word opponents cannot attack. Cannot give a check like bishop b5, because if he can give a check, it's simple losing position to me. Please excuse me. Because it's losing for me, because bishop b5 check. And my queen was hanging. It's not okay. It's not okay position. It's not okay. It's not okay position to me. It's not okay position to me. Yeah. He has a normal position. Bishop f4. Bishop f4. Let's play queen e7. And my idea bishop e4. Yeah. One move ago, I think if he will not develop the piece, the bishop, if he play like a3, I can play like knight e4, like knight e4, knight f2 threat, or bishop f2, because he don't have bishop e4 because of queen d1, and I can play bishop e4, but before, unclear, position unclear. But here too, knight e4 or bishop e4, okay, I think bishop e4 more, because bishop e4, I can exchange the bishop. I can exchange the bishops, because I don't want to continue have opponent's bishop. But knight e4, I attack him. But I think he will say, but he can play f5 defense my knight. I don't know. But opponent says 3. But opponent says 3 minutes. 3 minutes. These all moves I don't want. Castle, because if I castle, like he has a like bishop h6, queen h6, knight g5. I don't like that. And because of it, I want to play like that. But now I can play castle without bishop e4. Right now, castle, bishop e6, g takes h, queen h6, bishop e4. I have. Excuse me, king h8, but he can force draw crazy variations. Okay, but opponent think in 95. Bishop e4 now, no. Bishop e4 right now, of course, no. Okay, ship castle, let's play at knight e4 next move. Next move, knight e4. Attack the pawn on f2. Like I said, but maybe it's move without ideas. I don't know. Maybe rook d8 first. Maybe. Only maybe. Only. Ah, bishop h6, she takes h, queen h, queen h6. I can play knight e4 first. Not bishop e4, knight e4. Cannot have a check, so I have to hang in. Unclear position, but he, oh boy, simple to count. He has a hijab. Okay, I should chop. Okay. Excuse me. Okay. If I play bishop before first, I have it. I think I choose bishop before, because when we chop bishop before knight e4, I have a queen g5 move. And my knight defense. But if I play knight e4, he chop, and rook d7, and queen 8, queen d5, like that. Unclear position. Queen d7, I don't want to play. I have bishop f2, but king h1, he can not chop. Crazy position, crazy. I will say only one word. Only one word. Crazy. Yeah, only just crazy house variation. It's okay. It's really crazy house. Okay. Okay. Opponents right now is thinking, but he has only 1 minute. Interesting. Okay. It's not wrong position. No, for me I don't know. It's not normal. I mean in chess factor, because it's not chess position. Okay, Z. Okay, bishop g6, chop, z, queen g7, my old piece is trying to attack the f2 square, okay, knight g4, bishop f2 threat. Even rook g3, bishop f2, simple. And how open can save? He find the move how to save. Only that, okay, bishop f2. Excuse me, rook f2. Rook f8. Chap. King of 7. and I won on time in winning position, so the game Zoo Paris. No, I've got to go. Bye. It's such a game Zoo Paris. He's from, I don't know him. But in his nickname, Paris, he's from French, I think. Hey, it's in position to me. It's draw, rook d3. Yeah, and h3. I didn't see that. Win here, should be a first draw. No, I'm not shoot. I can play to win, open and shoot. This is me. Queen h4, bishop g6. Yeah, knight c6, I too count this move. Okay. Bishop g6, rook d8 was best move. Yeah. And in this game, 2 inaccuracies, 2 mistakes, 0 blunders, 40, I don't know, 28, 7 simple stop run, 2 inaccuracies, 1 mistake, 0 blunders, 24, very similar to me. Yeah, it's, I see, it's players. Lichess, it's, yeah, e4, oh, d4, knight of d5, knight of 3, knight of 6. Yeah, if he played knight bd7, he played knight c3, simple d takes c and bishop c4, that and it's Miron. Miron, wise played. Sorry, my moves, it's bishop d3, bishop b3, bishop e2. Bishop a1, no one not play. Oh, no one play. Bishop d3. It's popular move, most popular move. Bishop e3, it's on second move. Here, bishop e7, knight 6, or before, what you play to play, you can play. Bishop e2, it's 2, bishop e7, a6, a6. Oh, most popular moves. It's only run. But I was playing abd2, b6, should castle. Well, yeah, pawns played for white. But he won time. But he won on time in losing position. No, he was losing. But with the master one, you land not realized. King d4. Yeah. He just lost some time. Yeah. But okay. Should castle. Bishop b7. We need to. With idea e4. That e4, chop, bishop e4, knight of 6, queen h4, and bishop e7, e-legs on c5. Yeah, c5, d5, only one game played, when white won, yeah, combination and white won. Yeah. Or rook d1, it was another game, and here too, someone played h6, queen h3, yeah, it's our game, but someone played the b3, white one, 3 plus 0. Sad, but, oops. This simple chap on g4 and play bishop g5. Yeah, it's okay. I show queen f4. Yeah, it's really okay. Queen d7, bishop h4. It's losing for white. Okay. But in our game was played queen h3, c5, z, knight e5, and knight versus a3. With the idea before, but I should prevent a5, and yeah, it's okay. And bishop e4, mistake versus bishop f2, computer says king fd1, and opponent should force a draw. I cannot run because of. Queen h8, or bishop c2, queen h8, everything not winning. No, only bishop c2 is winning. But if I did that, He can do said because it. But what? Ooh. But it was lax, some lax, some lax. Yeah, queen h4, yeah, so queen g5. Queen g5. Bishop g6, knight c6, it's not a key position to me. Oh, yeah. And bishop g6, in egg, this move was rook d8. That, yeah, we go to endgame where opponent has an extra pawn. It's little, it's better to open it. Bishop g6, mistake also knight c6. Yeah. And that rook d8, mistake also h3. And here, we play, and here opponent should force a draw, queen d8, queen d7, queen d8. And after rook f8, z. Here, I won on time in winning position, such game Zoo Paris. He's from Aiden Poe, and for today, I will finish stream. Please join my table chess profession club. Now, waiting 228 members. Thank you very, very much. 72 members in the tournament, 300 members arena. Come on, please, I will be very happy. And I will finish stream. Thank you for following all chess on YouTube and on Twitch, and as usual, please like button and subscribe to me. And please comment on this video. And please share my team on chess. And just enjoy chess. Bye bye. Paka paka. See you soon. See you tomorrow in daily training too. And I spend time funny with you.